Don't be nervous, Lars. This is no problem.
Okay. Okay. Oh! Hey! Oh my God, it's amazing to be a young ambassador.
I'm really proud that I'm here.
It's a great honor for me.
It was a dream come true.
Very proud.
I felt like I won a lottery ticket.
Yes!
I'm so excited.
It's gonna change my life.
And it's like, celebrate good time, come on!
The most important part of my role as a young ambassador is definitely to promote the CEP, which is the culture and education program.
What I'm looking forward to most is interacting with the young athletes and encouraging them to interact with the other delegations from across the world.
They can go back to their own communities and be positive role models and inspire the next generation.
I'm looking forward to see that the young athletes sharing friendship, excellence and respect.
You might want to write that down, kids.
The culture and education program is a great way to experience new opportunities.
I think it's my job as a young ambassador to educate young athletes about the three values of Olympism: excellence, friendship and respect.
Sport, education and culture should go hand in hand.
Culture and education program, three words. World best program.
It's genius. Just
Youth Olympic Games is wrong!
I feel like a cow.
Ooh. I always wanted to pretend to be a ski jumper.
Welcome to Innsbruck.
Do you have YOG DNA?
Innsbruck 2012, be a part of it.